What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video. And today, I'm going to be doing a trick shot. But instead of using only the one part that I actually did the trick shot, I want to show you guys how long it takes to actually do a trick shot. Well, for me, at least. So I am doing a mini water bottle flip. So what am I going to be doing? My room is way over there. This table, it's around like 15 yards. This table distance is like barely any. It's like maybe not even a yard. So, and I have to land it on there all the way from the back of my room. It's just going to be very, very hard. So I'm going to show you guys every single attempt. Watch to the end if you want to see me finish this trick shot. So this might be a very long video. Okay, first attempt. Wow, yeah, that sucked. If it gets boring, just skip through it a little bit. And I just dropped my water bottle. Oh gosh, damn it. This is gonna take forever. Third try, come on. Yeah. See, I told you, it's really tiny. Yeah, this is what I do when I do trick shots. I just try to make sure I get have fun. Yeah, didn't make that one. Remember, I'm just going into these trick shots blind. So those were my first few attempts. I suck. Oh! I think I almost... Yeah. That was a good attempt. A very good attempt. Guys, I'm so close. I'm getting better. it's getting warm out. So close. That was it. Trust me, guys, this is harder than you think it is. That would have been it if I chopped it just like a tiny bit harder. Video. Start cleaning. My friend can come over. Accidentally hit that thing. Whoopsies. Now that was a horrible. Okay, let's get this. So close. Now this is the process. Get like super close. Super, super, super close. And then eventually you land. But landed, I'm taking it. It didn't. Guys,
you don't know how annoying this is.
By the way, one trick shot took 2 days. If I capped that, that would have been sick. It always sounds like it landed, but it never does.
That was horrible.
Guys, I just literally did that and it fell off.
Let's go again. Okay, that was horrible. Hold up, guys. Give me a second. Give me a second, guys.
Hold up. I'll see you guys back in a little bit. Okay, I'm back. Sorry, guys.
Oh, that was so close. So gosh darn close. Okay, next attempt. Gosh darn it. Ugh.
Okay, now that was close.
So close. God darn it. That sucked. Jesus. I suck. Gosh darn it, bro. I am so close. Gosh darn it. So close. So close. Oops, I accidentally turned off the TV. No, I just didn't turn off the TV. What did I just do? Hold up. Pause, as I said so. Okay. Thing won't work. Oh, here it goes. Yes, Charlie, come on. Did you guys see how close that was? Are you kidding me, bro? It's like this close. gross. You're so gross.
Pow pow. I landed it down there. Which doesn't count. Okay, that's it. We're doing a different rule. Different type. It has to hit this first. And then land anywhere. And that'll be the trick shot. What? Oops. That sucks. Land! It didn't land. Didn't land. Let's go! Hold up. I'm not sure if you guys heard that, but that's what I meant to do. Hold up. Okay. Yes! It landed here. Flip the camera. Oh, it's taking pictures. What am I doing? There it is. Took 23 minutes and 20 seconds. Around there. To land this bottle trick shot. If you guys, please, please. When I say, please, hit the like button, subscribe, and turn on post notifications, and watch my live streams, because I try to live stream every day, okay? I'll start live streaming around 1 o'clock. Thank you guys for watching, and peace.